What they're doing is prepping you for that second dose, so when you get to feeling sick, they just send you home. These people have no intention of healing anybody. You're looking at professional liars. Don't take your first one. They don't know what they're doing. They're prepping to get rid of all of us.